இன் திருவண்ணாமலை இன் அவர் ஆதீனம் வி ஹாவ் வைத்திய சக்தி ஸ்தலம் ஆல் த ட்ரீஸ் ஆஃப் நவகிரஹாஸ் அண்ட் 12 ராசிஸ் ட்வெண்ட்டி செவன் நக்ஷத்ராஸ் அஷ்டதிக் பாலகாஸ் லைக் எ லேயர் பை லேயர் இட் வாஸ் பிளான்டட் அண்ட் ஸ்டில் இட் இஸ் மெயின்டைன்ட் பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி நவ் ஐ எம் சோ ஹாப்பி தட் குருச்சரணா இஸ் ரிவைவிங் த ஹோல் ஈகோசிஸ்டம் வித் த கிரேஸ் ஆஃப் பரமசிவா அருணாச்சலேஸ்வர ஹிம்செல்ஃப் If you sit in that Vaidya Shakti Sthalam and do pranayama, your whole body will get rejuvenated. Even if you do this 2 times a month, that's enough. Simply kayakalpa will be happening to you. You will live long, healthy. I also sincerely recommend all the devotees, my disciples, come and study Thiruvannamalai Ashram, that Vaidya Shakti Sthalam. Replicate it in your ashram, in Rajapalayam, in Madurai. Actually, in Madurai, we have very big place in Thiruparangundram. We can do the Vaidya Shakti Sthalam. In Bididi, we have a whole 100 acres in Ichapuram Palace. I think Ichapuram Palace is surely many acres. I don't know exact extent, but many acres. The whole place is called Kailasagiri, Ichapuram Palace. And the Hyderabad Adinam. Surely Hyderabad Adinam is also many acres. I don't know the extent of the land, many acres. And Salem Adinam, Erode Adinam, all these are big, big places. You can replicate this Vaidya Shakti Sthalam and do pranayama every day sitting there. All the cosmic energies needed for Kayakalpa is in that Vaidya Shakti Sthalam. You can even do the Vaidya Shakti Sthalam in pots. In big, big andas, you can plant and keep in a place like Madurai Adinam. SSJP, you may not have a ground, but you can keep it in the terrace. In the andas, in the big pots. This is one of the powerful infrastructure needed for successful Kayakalpa. Long before we did it in Thiruvannamalai, and now it has become a beautiful, huge garden, Vaidya Shakti Sthalam in Thiruvannamalai. In Rajapalayam, Salem, Madurai, Arani, Thiragappadi, Navalur Kuttappattu, Thiruchengodu Adinam, Adi Kailash Bididi, Hyderabad, Ichapuram Palace, in all these places, we can easily replicate. Even Kashi, we have a huge property, Goshala, on the banks of Ganga. In all these places, we can easily replicate this Vaidya Shakti Sthalam, Kayakalpa infrastructure. In the breathing space of that Vaidya Shakti Sthalam, anyone sits and does pranayama, your whole physical structure, mental structure, prana, the breathing structure, cognition structure, conscious structure, everything will be empowered to live. Healthy long time.